Hi, this is Rich. I'm going to try a direct upload record thing. One of our viewers has asked asked a few questions about the eyes being stuck shut. Have you had any experiences with that, Rich? Rich, are you there? Yeah, I'm here, and yeah, I've had that experience. For me, it felt more like it was a maybe a physiological body thing. And on the physical plane, the eyes were heavily shut, maybe because I was real tired or something. And but just as it could be that on a spiritual level, something was going on where it was holding, I felt on a subconscious level that not okay to open my eyes or some crazy thing. I really couldn't say what causes it, but how I worked with it and dealt with it was while I was out of body, I got further away from the physical body. You know, I got up off the couch that I was on in the astral plane, and I walked away from the body, and I'm going like this, trying to open my eyes, and then finally I got them open. So whatever's causing it, there is, just keep at it and trying to get those eyes open. That's how I got through it. Okay. Another question? Yeah, from the same viewer, we have another question here. Let's see. The question is, are we, how many of the false awakenings are actually oobes, or how many times am I having oobes without remembering? Well, I think people have out-of-body experiences all the time, and they're not remembering them. And the trick is to be awake in consciousness while the physical body is asleep. There's a lot of authors and writers and researchers that believe this as well. Their experience is that we in fact have out-of-body experiences. Consciousness shifts into higher planes every night. Astral projection every night. But the difficulty is remembering that it occurs. So the trick is to practice being awake enough during the dream, during the lucid dream or the out-of-body experience when it occurs, and then once it's over, being able to wake up from it and back into the physical, where you have the best chance of remembering it. So that's the answer to that. Let's see if there's a Was there any other questions? No, I don't think so. But let me check here real fast. there's this thing where she's having several out of body experiences in a week, and then next week nothing. What's up with that? Do you have any thoughts on that? I've experienced a similar thing. The only thing I can think of is that we're using up some kind of energy, spiritual energy, and we kind of have to, we need to take a break, or we just don't have the experiences because we don't have that kind of energy until that energy rebuilds. It's just a theory. I don't know if that's it or not, but I've noticed that as well. So I hope that helps or gives you some insight. And thanks for asking those questions, by the way. And was there anything else? Nope, that's it on that one. We'll call it a wrap. And thanks for asking, and we'll talk to you later. And thank you for answering the questions. Okay, bye-bye.